Howdy y'all, and welcome back to Writing Book Things and Movies with your girl Sydney with a C. If you are new here, welcome back. If you are returning, I'm so glad you're here. Today is going to be my very first book review of the year, and it's going to be on the Dirty Billionaire series by Megan March. Guys, it's been a while since I've actually done a book review, so I will tell you guys exactly what I do. I read the synopsis, I tell you who I would recommend it to, and I also give my review on it. And because this is a romance novel, I haven't really done many on my channel, so what I'm gonna do is enlist a whole section of steamy reads on my blog and on the channel. I don't know what this is about, but I'm gonna enlist steamy reads onto this channel and on my blog, and this is definitely gonna be number one on the list for steamy reads. So I will definitely tell you what I would rate it as far as the sex scenes go. So before I dive into this review, I want to make it very clear that this book is not for anybody under 18 or anybody that is not ready to have the conversation about sex or is able to handle the consequences of having unprotected sex. So now that we've done that, let's move forward. I've got a big ego and an even bigger bank account. That's pretty much where my bio ends. Honestly, I don't need to say anything else. I've just sold 99% of women on going home with me. Do I sound like a jerk to you? That's because I am. And guess what? It works for me just fine. Or at least it did until I met her. Books talk about sparks flying. Screw that. With her, it was like emergency flares mixed with jet fuel. Or maybe just straight up napalm. Only one problem. She wouldn't tell me her name or her number when she disappeared from the hotel room after the hottest night of my life. Now I've had a taste of the perfect woman and I need it again. So what's a jerk to do? I took this problem to the street. A misconnection gone viral, and when I find her, I'm keeping her. So Holly Wicks is a rising country star in Nashville, Tennessee, and she recently got her first recording contract with Homegrown Records, and she received that contract by winning a country singing competition similar to American Idol. And when I read the first few chapters and I heard this backstory, I was sold. Why? Because I love Nashville. I love Nashville so much. I love that TV show. So once I heard all of that, I was like, oh, I'm ready to see what else happens. And as I kept reading the first book, it was so good and it got really intense, and it was like, so what are you gonna do, Holly? What are you gonna do? How do you fix this? And I kind of felt bad for her at first, and it was like, you know what, she'll figure it out. And sure enough, she figured it out. Like the synopsis says, she meets the mysterious Creighton Carras. Creighton, in the synopsis, he's a jerk. He is. That's the nice way of putting it. That is the most kind version of me saying that. They're fireballs, both of them. And I really enjoyed their relationship because I guess it's relatable. Two people that are not just passive aggressive, they will tell you when you've annoyed them or you've made them mad or you've taken them to that point where you push their buttons too far. They both are like that, and I really enjoyed how the relationship grew. That was what I loved most about this story, was that the relationship grew. I think the story of Holly and Creighton is actually a very well done one. It was written very well. Now, onto my steamy reads part of this. Well, this is a very steamy reads book, and I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't really reading it for that at all. So it was just, I guess, a plus. So the first book is much more steamier than the rest of the trilogy. Yeah, so this one will get a 4 out of 5 flames if, you know, one day I'm gonna get a little flame meter so I can put it up here so y'all know how steamy the books I read may be. It's very explicit. I really would, if you're not into stuff like that, do not read this book. So on to my recommendations. If you are not into explicit conversations like that, if you are just into the romantic side of erotic behavior, you would definitely not want to read this book. Not at all. That is going to conclude my review for the Dirty Billionaire trilogy. The three books are Dirty Billionaire, Dirty Pleasures, and Dirty Together, written by Megan March, and she definitely has an Instagram. That's how I found this book. I found the first book by her advertising it, and it is free, I believe, still currently on Amazon Kindle store, and I will definitely link it below so you guys have access to it if you do want to read the book. Other than that, guys, I'm gonna rock and roll, and I'm gonna go read another romance novel that I'm actually working on, and I can't wait to do that one either. It's one of the military books I was telling you about, the very first one, My Invisible Soldier. Can't wait to do that one. I'm really excited to read it. And I will see you guys soon with a writing video. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy my content and you have not subscribed yet, come on back for more, subscribe, and I'll see you on Thursday. Go forth and read, write, and watch movies.